Back to B County, you're going to remember yesterday we took you out there for a report in the Papalote area specifically, where residents tell 3 News that when it rains heavily, it's not just a headache to get around. It's impossible. This area is halfway between Sinton and Skidmore, sitting off of Highway 181 along the creek. A footbridge was constructed there. But today, take a look at this photo coming to us from Marlena Garcia there. That footbridge, you can see, now mostly submerged.